Queenslanders are doing what they do best, preparing for the worst, but hoping for the best.
A warning means that we can expect impacts from this cyclone within 24 hours, and this includes gale force winds.
Calm before the storm, definitely, but yeah, we're used to it. We've been through quite a few, so. Yep, being prepared.